Alright, here we go. Alright. At the, what you call this? Palm Island. Right now. Oh, teleported wrong. What's this? Do this. Whoa. It's all messed up. Yeah. This hack I'm using will be down in the description. All you have to do is click on it. I can't really show you how to do it, but I'm pretty sure if you want the hack, you know how to do it. What? Well. Weird. Alright. Look at this stuff. So cool. It's all blue. Oh my god. Yeah, this is what it looks like when you get down there. Whoever's watching this. You know what? That would be a good screenshot. Pretty cool. Let's go a little bit fast. Alright. Hopefully y'all can see this. And now it's daytime. See, it's pretty cool in here. The giant blue trees. Pretty cool. Alright. Now let's go to this fine one. Give me a second, guys. There's one, a volcano. Where'd it go? I hope that worked. Oh my god, that's worth it. That usually happens. Alright, got it. I got it, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry, I'm sorry. There. And now, we're at the volcano. It's kind of hard because I'm writing it down. Alright. Now up here. Let's look at all this stuff. See, that's where you spawn right down there. And you just drop up here. Come right there. Cut down the trees, or just make it come off the mountain. Alright, let's do another one. Oh, here's a good one. There we go. Oh, it's dark. The music sounds really good. It's dark. Let's get some beetles going on, see if we can get to it. Uh-oh. Oh, God. It's pretty cool. So he has it locked off. Oh, this music's really cool. Alright, let's go somewhere else. Yeah, There we go. TNT. This is really useful. If you have a PC, you can possibly use teleport there. Alright. Let's do one more. Intons, yeah. I'm pretty sure you're done to see that. Uh-oh. Yeah, I should've got it. Oh. No tree, what? That's useless. Aw. Boring music. Alright, pretty much, we didn't go to Swamp yet. Alright, now we're at Swamp. Pretty cool place. Neat. Alright. So it looks like... Get here. Now let's go to the den. Of course, I don't know why it does that. Alright. Just give me a second.